Hi everyone, Grant for the Flame Learning Channel. When it comes to browsing your media in the MediaHub, you're exposed to a wealth of information to ensure that you're well informed when making any input or output decisions. So directory and media browsing is designed to fit in with any production workflow. This is why you should actually refer to the MediaHub as a clip browser rather than a standard file browser or file explorer. So it sounds really good. However, the slight downside is that when it comes to the masses of metadata, there is a small time penalty in order for Flame to read the information from the various media and then display it in the user interface. This could also be compounded by having to scan a large number of files in a single directory, and Flame reports the metadata on each file. Admittedly, this may become frustrating if you're trying to fly through directories and scan files pretty quickly by eye. So a new viewing mode has been introduced to enable fast and quick browsing. Let me show you how it works. In the Media Hub, here is a directory displaying the standard thumbnail clips. Remember that like the file's metadata, Flame will attempt to preview the frames from each clip to allow you to view the frames and preview the length of the clip. So switch to the list view. In terms of performance, it's okay. But a thumbnail is still cached per clip, and there is all the live metadata. You could switch the thumbnails off through the pull-down menu, and this will help a bit. But with a directory full of files, Flame will still browse and display all the metadata. In order to browse just by file name, call up the contextual menu at the top of the name column and choose Show Name Only. All the other metadata columns disappear, and the Media Hub only displays the name of the media. In terms of browsing and navigating your directory structures, it should be more or less the same speed as a regular file browser, and you can move much faster. This obviously lacks the metadata-rich content, and you have to make decisions solely based on a name. But as soon as you need to expose the metadata of a selected clip, you can double-click it to expose its metadata in the preview window. If you want all the metadata to be exposed in the list, just disable the Show Name Only mode by choosing Show Selected. So by limiting the information display to file name makes browsing even faster. This really depends on how much information you want to view. Before I conclude this video, it is necessary to stress that we're only talking about browsing media performance and not importing media. Whether you use the Show Name Only mode or not, the importing speed will still be the same, and this is dependent on the format, their settings, and the quantity of the media. Don't forget to check out the other features, workflows, and enhancements to Flame 2019. Comments, feedback, and suggestions are always welcome and appreciated. Please subscribe to the Flame Learning Channel for future videos, and thanks for watching.